Some time back, you may remember, you heard me tell of two little women, each one smoking a cigarette, who hail a taxi cab. While riding along, suddenly one says, you know, it's a funny thing, you ain't got no hash trays. What I'm supposed to do with the hashes? Taxi driver says, flick it on the floor. I got a woman comes in three times a week. You wouldn't necessarily have to understand anything about the men's clothing industry to appreciate this next little bit of nonsense. Here are two partners who manufacture men's clothing, men's suits. One of the partners is going to Rome, where he's privileged to have an audience for this holiness, Pope Paul. And when he returns to the city of New York, his partner asks, what kind of a fellow's the Pope? He says, 39 short. There isn't a soul within the hearing of my voice that doesn't know what's going on in the world today. Because that's true. Can't you just imagine these two adorable little women in their 80s discussing world affairs and world politics in their 80s, mind you. And one little 80-year-old says to her girlfriend who is 84, what do you think about that China? The other one says, I'll tell you the truth, on a yellow tablecloth would look beautiful. And for a story I've been associated with for what seems like 100 years, the two partners sit in the office one morning, and one says to the other, Jake, what's going to be with the Taft-Hartley bill? He says, pay it, the older.